Taco.
Greninja.
For some reason, I don't think this is... is this a tournament match? We're gonna call it like it's a tournament match, even though I actually don't know.
Pretty sure.
I've never seen Taco go Greninja. Taco is... goodness, beauty. He has a ton of characters. He has Cloud, he has Shulk is here. Like, the only really good Shulk I've ever seen was Taco. He has a Ryu. Apparently, a Greninja. Yeah, missing series. Didn't say as much. Alright, Greninja. Alright. I don't know anything about Greninja. I've seen a bit of, like, really technical stuff. Fair space as well.
Well, you can see with Greninja is a lot of attack. That's his, one of his decent good moves that had a good percentage.
Okay.
Yeah. So Greninja, you can have a lot of things like that down.
That's a good combo. Down air to back air. It works.
And his dodge is down air spikes.
Doesn't to be like right over.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's a risky move.
Ill advised by Taco there. He's got some pretty up smash in the face. And we'll see if Taco has better luck actually taking stocks off.
It is handling Mario pretty
decently. I mean, you handle him decently until the point you have to kill him. That's when it gets really hard, especially with I was talking about something.
Oh,
I think Greninja's up throw can be a 50-50 KO.
I'm not so sure about the throws.
Okay.
Oh, see, that would go.
So that would be a 50-50. So, probably guess what.
Surprisingly, hanging on.
How many surprises? Both sets we've seen him here so far, he has done really well just keeping songs.
Combo. Now we made the power of 69.
Yeah, I don't think 69 is pretty much any good right now.
Playing a little bit risky.
I mean, he can afford to. He has a huge lead. Max Rage. That smash will probably kill.
That smash will definitely.
Definitely the back hit. No questions.
Ninja trying to get from his love lead.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like Taco has any of those like really technical major kill setups. So he has to rely on just pure game skill.
Oh, there we go. Wow.
Okay, up throw. So we'll just have to get into 160 every stock. Five.
You could try it before earlier.
Five strats.
Yeah, that immediately aid landing Amaro's down. Something you want to learn. Throw up your opponent.
Yeah, most of the Marios in Reno do pretty well of crossing up your shield with down airs. Making sure they're as safe as possible. It's not easy to punish. Taco can't pull this off. If he can find the KO at like a decent percent instead of having to get him to 150, he can have a shot.
I think his best option is to get him. If he's having a hard time backing up once. There we go.
Alright. Alright. A lot of down here, not getting double D, not having the like quick awareness, you just avoid them. I know for a fact Greninja sits on the ground for like 3 years, and gets a down air. the safe options. I think Taco is trying to bait the air dodge. He's stuck in that position. Side.
So Taco actually managed to wreck that damage on Mario.
Yeah, and he brought it all the way back. Regardless, good effort. Game one.
Mario.
That's what I assume is game one.
It is game one, for sure.
You're ninja, man. It's just up tilt. Alright, let's see if we'll get a switch.
Alright, Ryu. As you mentioned. I'm pretty sure you know a lot about Ryu.
Finger two. No, Taco is a pretty good Ryu. I respect him. He relies on down air. Besides that, solid. So this is actually going to give a huge advantage to Double T if Taco takes the game. Yeah. Typical Ryu combos.
I hope. Better guess.
Alright. This one. Fairly even match. I'm talking, trying to get that. Alright. Talk about your ninja game. I mean, it was close. I don't think he was trying to actually do the shot against you. That area trying to be reversed, which is not easy to be reversed. Wow, okay. Taco, you did not have to up tilt there. I think that was just style points. Optimal punish, well not optimal. Good punish. Nair? Oh, I saw that. I think some characters can get out of like five the last 10 if you're not passing up. But that is a scary combo that you pass. Like that with rage that would have killed Mario.
He
does not need rage anymore. Alright, get in the balloon. Taco just going for all the style points this game. Yeah. What are you doing? I don't think Ryu's up smash. People underrate Ryu's up smash. Like, it's probably one of his worst moves, but still a good move. Whenever you're confirming, it hasn't really confirmed anything, but as like a good little run up punish, okay. As like a good just run up when no one's expecting it, and you can even up a little bit, so it's a decent game. All right. Taco taking game two, and I need to leave.
All right, let's see. We'll double do the Sonic versus Ryu. Yes, he will.
Three, two, one, go!
This is like such a rough matchup for you though. Like, he has such an issue. This is like that swing. His back air.
Yeah. Spot dodge, Shoryu SD. 2-1 double B.
Oh, let's do that again sometime.